17th of April, 2019. Char-grilled fried egg is sparking interest among gourmets, and there's no smoke without fire. Char-grilled fried egg is made by cooking a fried egg over a fire. It's not an exact science, but done right, it results in a real treat. Said Dea, a char-grilling enthusiast, had this to say. There's a fine line between crunchy and cold. I wouldn't recommend it to amateurs. He asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
I couldn't agree more.
Do you have any more details? Thanks for watching. For your me news for April 19, this is Chris Winston, signing off.